the state of the race in the 1st Congressional District is a toss-up with a wild card. The 1st Congressional District includes Manchester, the Seacoast, and the Lakes region. Politically, the district is one of the most evenly split between Republicans and Democrats in the entire country. Democrat Carol Shea-Porter is running for re-election. Generally, she wins if Democrats do well, and she loses if they don't. Facing her is the man she defeated in a surprise upset 2 years ago, former Congressman Frank Guinta. The latest WMUR Granite State poll had Shea-Porter ahead of Guinta by 9 percentage points, but you can't say for sure she will win because this is shaping up to be a Republican year. But there is another Republican running who will face Guinta in the September primary. His name is Dan Innes. He is the former UNH Business School dean. Right now, most people expect Guinta and Shea-Porter to face off again in the general election, but Innes is the wild card. So far, he hasn't done a whole lot, but what's interesting is that he's basically outsourcing his campaign message to super PACs. So the biggest thing to watch in the coming weeks is if Innes and the super PACs supporting him can show any signs of progress. You can read the Republican and Democratic takes on this race and see the latest polling about where things stand at WMUR.com/politicalscoop. That does it here for TV. Now back to you.